Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Yvonne Mason, and normally I am your host on Off the Chain. You hear me from Wednesday to Saturday nights from 8 to 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, but we have decided that we're going to expand our horizons. So starting this Sunday night, we are starting a new show called Rockin the Chain. And on this show, which is pre-recorded, we are introducing many guests that I have already interviewed, musicians who write their own music and play their own music, sing their own music. And so it's going to be a very eclectic group. Tonight we will be starting out with Andrea Dean Van Scoyoc. She will be playing her new music, Android Fantasy, The Future Is Now, and Whiplash. She is a new artist in this arena. Normally she writes books, does noir films, and reviews food, believe it or not. But she has decided that she wants to stretch her horizons. So we will be starting out with Andrea's music, and then we will be introducing musician Dan Hollifield and musician Di Auger. So let's not waste any time, ladies and gentlemen. Let's rock this chain starting right now.
We'll be right back.
Well, that was Andrea Dean Van Scoyoc with Android Fantasy, The Future Is Now, and Whiplash. The second artist tonight on our debut show, calling Rockin the Chain, is Dan L. Hollifield. He introduced his music with author Stephanie Osborne, who wrote the detective series that has to do with Sherlock Holmes. Dan's music is interesting in the fact that it puts you in the time and space of Andrea's books. The first song we're playing tonight is called Rescue at the Falls. The second song is Unlimited Sky. And the third song is I Thought It Was a UFO. And if you haven't heard Dan's music, go to I believe it is SoundCloud, and look up Dan L. Hollifield. Hook up with him on Facebook as well, because he is a very, very eclectic artist. So let's listen in.
Thank you.
That was Dan L. Hollifield with three of his releases, Rescue at the Falls, Unlimited Sky. I thought it was a UFO. Now, join me as I play music from a group called Die Auger. They are out of Canada. I've had them on my show a couple of times. We'll be having them on the show again. They play some very interesting music. I call it electric. They call it new age. The more you listen to it, the more it grows on you. They are all the time putting out new music. I will be playing some of their new music as well as their own music. They can be found on iTunes. Also hook up with them on Facebook. Da Auger, capital D, capital I, A-U-G-E-R. The first song we will be playing is The Fallen. The second song, American, The Fire Still Burns. And the third song is Lay Down. This song is a new song, has not even been released yet. Die has decided to let me debut it on this show, and it will be in his record that will be coming out soon. So let's take a listen to Die Auger.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, I hope that you have enjoyed our show tonight with our three debut artists, Andrea Dean Van Scoyoc, Dan L. Hollifield, and Di Auger. This will be an ongoing pre-recorded show on Sunday night starting at 8 p.m. We will play maybe an hour, maybe 2 hours, depending on the music that I have scheduled. Next week, we will introduce artist Royce Shook, who is a high school friend of mine, also Vern Minton. He was an country and western singer that got screwed by, you name it, country and western people. And so we're going to be playing some of his music. Also, we will be playing some of the music from Cypher, which is what they called a warehouse band, because the music they play is all electronic. And as we grow, we will introduce more artists. We will also bring back some favorites, Sheila D. There are some others out there, can't remember them right off the top of my head, but I really, really would love to have you send your music to me so that we can introduce you on my show and play your... The Teske Brothers will also be here. I'll have their music. They are a band out of Australia who sound like Otis Redding, Eric Clapton, Johnny Lang, all rolled into one. Billy Joel. These guys sing blues like blues has never been sung before. They sound like the old blues singers that came out of New Orleans and the Delta. So come on and join us next Sunday night at 8 o'clock, and let's party a while. And again, send me your music. If you're interested in having your music on this Sunday night show called Rockin' the Chain, send it to me at offthechainradio@yahoo.com. Again, I am always looking for artists both to interview and to play their music on this show. I cannot wait to get you on this show. So until next Sunday night at 8 o'clock, this is Yvonne Mason, Rockin' the Chain.